Daybrook NICU and moving to Centenary NICU was a bittersweet day. We were leaving all of the nurses and staff who cared for the triplets when they were in their most fragile state. Sadly, no family or friends were permitted in the hospital to visit the triplets and share in our joy. Some days felt so long and lonely. We prayed steadfastly and knew that our tiny miracles would be home with us soon. Being able to bottle feed the babies for the first time was just awesome.
Yeah, I'm on bottles now.
We were blessed with the most caring nurses, and the babies received so much love. After 42 days, Zion and Zyla got to come home. After 45 days, Zyanna came. Our family was finally complete.